Did you know that a sneeze can generate up to 100,000 droplets and travel at a speed of up to 100 miles per hour? But what happens when you try to hold a sneeze? The pressure that builds up in your nasal cavity has to go somewhere. This can cause damage to different parts of your body. For example, the force generated by holding a sneeze can rupture your eardrum, or even cause a rib fracture or vocal cord damage. In extreme cases, holding a sneeze can lead to a fractured throat or a ruptured brain aneurysm, which can be fatal. Sneezing is your body's way of clearing irritants from your nose, such as dust, pollen, or viruses. By holding in a sneeze, you're potentially putting yourself at risk for injury.